I am Dr. Srikant, pediatric gastroenterology consultant at Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. So today I'm going to talk to you about pediatric liver transplantation. So in this we'll see why we do that, when we do that, and how we are going to do that, and whether it is very essential or not. So the first thing is why we do that. So liver transplantation is one of the treatment options for liver failure. So liver failure can happen because of various reasons. That can happen suddenly, like in certain infections like viral hepatitis and certain poisoning. In this situation, when liver stops functioning acutely, we call it as acute liver failure. So in this situation, liver transplantation is the only option to save the child. And apart from that, certain other problems, we label it as metabolic liver disease. They can chronically damage the liver, and gradually the liver will go beyond a point which is not reversible. So in this situation, liver transplantation becomes only a treatment option. So now let us see what all conditions require liver transplantation. So you can roughly see that less than 1 year of age, certain structural and congenital problems, like child has born with certain defects in the liver, so that requires liver transplantation, to name a few, such as biliary atresia, certain metabolic liver diseases. Apart from that, if child is more than 1 year and has been normal during the first 2 years of life, then certain problems such as Wilson's disease, autoimmune hepatitis, and other infections and certain metabolic liver diseases can present as a liver disease in this age group. Liver can fail, and in that situation, only treatment option is liver transplantation. And it is as of now, so that is the only definitive curative treatment for many of the liver conditions. So the next question is when we do it. So exactly timing of transplantation is when the liver goes beyond the point of recovery, then it is exactly done. So there are two types of transplant procedures technically. So one is it depends on who is donating the liver. If a living person donates, then it is called living donor or live donor liver transplantation, or LDLT. If unfortunately a deceased person, like for example a road traffic accident, a dead donor donates it, so then it is called deceased donor liver transplantation. So based on the scenario, based on the necessity at that time, so this is made based on discussion with the patient's team. So these are the two types of transplantations available. So here we at Manipal, we do transplantations for various liver diseases, starting from biliary atresia, cirrhosis because of various problems such as Wilson's disease, autoimmune disease, and for many more conditions. Here at Manipal, we have a great team, this team of surgeons, physicians, and the supporting staff, intensive care unit, and all the stakeholders who are involved in the pediatric liver transplantation. So I can assure you that we can give you an excellent result if your child requires liver transplantation.